that that is a particularly fruitful or useful strategy for trans storytelling, especially if I'm trying to make a case against binary logics, like there's only men and there's only women, you're only straight or you're only gay, or you're only a documentary or a fiction film. I'm like hybrid from a like a genre perspective or a structural perspective, hopefully pushes back against this false notion. Fiction is over here and nonfiction is over here.